How to fix my apps grayed out. So if you want to fix your apps grayed out and if you are not being able to use the application, then what you need to do is just go with your settings at first and search for your digital well-being. And once you've searched, you need to go with digital well-being and parental controls. Under that, if you've set any app limits, you need to go with the app limit. And if you've set any app limit, like for example, if you've set 1 hour or 2 hours, and if the app limit has been completed, then your app will be grayed out. So check if you've not set any limit for that application. Once you've checked, you need to go back. And the second thing you need to do is mode. Like if you've turned on any modes like focus mode or reading mode and everything like that. So here I have color mode, bedtime mode, focus mode and everything. If you've turned anything on, then just go and turn it off. Once you turn off your focus mode or your reading mode, then your problem might be fixed. If that still doesn't fix your problem, then the next thing you can try is just restarting your device. Press and hold onto that power button. Restart, and after restarting, your problem might be fixed. Or the other reason might be SD card not supporting the application. In that case, you can again go and install the application from your Play Store or your App Store. And after that, your problem might be fixed. So that's how you can fix your app's grayed out problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.